What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I'm like shaky. I have so many emotions flowing through me. We're like 10 seconds into this vlog and I'm already just gonna tell y'all. It's proposal week. I am proposing to Haley in 3 days, which is not a long time. But truthfully, it feels so long away. Like, I wanted to be here already. I am so excited and I'm so nervous. Not to sound cocky, but not in the aspect of she's going to say no. I just want everything to be perfect, you know? I mean, I've told her friends and her family and, you know, I asked her mom in July, which was already a few months ago, but I've been planning this for literally years now. And to see it finally happening it's so surreal. Like, it's the craziest feeling. I don't know how to really describe it, but I'm thrilled, and like I said, I'm nervous, and I just wanted here already, you know? I'm getting impatient at this point. It was like, when it was months away, it was like, okay, well, you know, it's still got a long time, we still gotta plan it, blah, 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 but, like, now that it's here, it's happening, I'm like a kid before Christmas, you know? Like, it's the night before Christmas, and I'm so, so excited, and, yeah, so, I just wanted to kind of let y'all know what's going on. This is Skipper would like to speak. Oh my god! Okay, hold on. I just wanted to kind of let y'all know, what's going on in this vlog. It's going to be one of the most important vlogs of my life, and that's why I want to record everything so I can have this documented, and one day, hopefully, long, long, long time from now, and then I can look back on this and, you know, just remember these times. I mean, we've been together already for 7 years, and what a wild ride. So, welcome to the vlog, and it's engagement week. All right, I'm hiding in a literal closet right now because I don't want Haley to hear me, and I'm getting dressed, so it kind of works out, but today's the day. In fact, I'm out of breath. I was just running. Hold on. And less than an hour, I will ask my best friend to marry me, and I'm really excited, and I'm just a little bit nervous. Like I was saying, not for like the yes part, but more just like I want it to be perfect. I want to make sure that I don't screw up, and I'm really excited. I'm nervous and excited, and I have a lot of emotions. I wanted to just give you an update that today is the day. In an hour, I'm gonna ask my best friend to marry me. And I'm thrilled. Blacksburg. The proposal is done. Everything went exactly like I wanted it to. I mean, even like the pass off of the ring, like everything went so smooth. A huge shout out to Hope. I'll link her photography page, Instagram thing right here. She was phenomenal. Me and her have been talking since June. We have been planning together. She has responded with every single little question that I had. Could not recommend her more. She genuinely cares about her clients, and trust me, if I'm recommending something, you'll know it's true. I don't ever push things that I don't believe in. So, Hope, thank you again. I am forever grateful that you helped me pull this off. But, like I said, we are back in Blacksburg. I just got back from class. It's currently 11:55. I have another client at 12:30. I am so hungry. It was so embarrassing. I'm gonna talk to y'all for a second, by the way. I know this clip is already long, but I was literally sitting in class and my professor comes over and he's like helping me learn something. And my stomach, just an earthquake explodes in here. It is so loud. It's just grumbling. And I'm like, oh my God. And so we get past it. He doesn't say anything. I'm like, thank God. And then he's still sitting with me. And it does it 2 more times. And I said, stomach, you can't do this to me. All right. It's embarrassing enough that you are rumbling. But I got my professor sitting right here. I know he hears it. So it was very, you know, embarrassing, and I wanted to die. So anyways, I'm about to make some lunch. I'm so thrilled. I don't know if you can tell. I'm in a very good mood. It is so surreal that it's done. Like, I mean, we have been together for 7 years almost. So just imagine waiting 7 years to do something, and then you finally do it. I mean, I have been planning since she said, I waited for Haley to tell me, like, the green light to propose, because she's busy in school and everything, and, like, I didn't want to pressure her to anything, but she finally, like, gave me a hint of, like, let's go. And so I've been planning this for, like, 7 months now. And I don't know. I'm happy, and let's make some lunch. For lunch, I said let's make some lunch. We're going to heat up some lunch. Last night, Haley made us tacos. So we have some yellow rice, taco meat. Going to put some cheese and some corn in there. I don't feel like cutting up a tomato. I'm lazy. You know, y'all are used to this by now. So I'm going to make a little taco bowl action. And I cannot wait. In the mail. I'm kneeling down because this tripod is a little bit short, so we got a package. It's my ring! Well, also, I bought Haley a ring, and then she asked me if I wanted one, and I did, but I don't need, like, a diamond or anything. I work in a gym. Like, that thing is going to get ruined, so she bought me one of these rubber ones. We're gonna pray that it fits, because I don't know my ring size. We just kind of guessed. How do people just magically know their ring size? Like, they don't. So let's pray that this fits. It's like Fort Knox up in here. Okay. All right. Moment of truth. Here it is. It's a nice little, it's like a rubber one, so I can't jack it up. But let's see. Look at that. It's a little bit big, but I can like shake my hand and it does move a little bit. Should I downsize? I don't know. We'll be all right. I'll just order another one, and this could be my spare, because sometimes my fingers do swell, especially in the summertime, but this is the brand. Not sponsored. She got this off Amazon. You know I don't love Amazon, but anyways, it says, ring does not fit. Why did they say it like that? Ring does not fit. A free replacement will be provided within 30 days. Of course, no charge. I don't know where that accent medieval thing just came from, but I wonder if I have to send it back in or they'll send me another one. Anyways, I'm gonna eat now. All right, have my food. Here's that. And I have a Sprite Zero to wash it down. About to watch some YouTube while I eat. But I wanted to say, because y'all probably noticed, I'm counting macros again. Nothing like drastic. I'm not going on a huge diet or anything. I just stopped tracking for like probably the past 2 months. Just kind of wanted to give myself a little mental break, because you need that. If you're tracking macros, you know that you need a mental break. And like at this point in my life, I can pretty much eyeball everything. But I am getting kind of more serious about the gym again. I finally can. My back has been hurting nearly as bad. And my chest stopped hurting. So that's a huge plus for me. But so going to start counting macros again. Gonna hit an epic leg day today. I'm hoping Haley will record it for me. If I don't post it in the next few slides, then it's definitely her fault. And attack her in the comments. I'm just kidding, but yeah. So gonna eat this. Gonna go to work. Then we're gonna work out together. And I have a lot of homework to do. So a busy one. I hope y'all are enjoying so far. If you are, hit the thumbs up button. A midway like, you know? All right, I'm gonna eat. Got home from the gym. We decided to only do cardio because the gym was like super packed, and we weren't in the mood to fight off people for leg machines. So cardio was tonight, which it was actually pretty good. Didn't hurt my back too much, so all in the clear for that. But I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash that thumbs up button, hit the subscribe button, ring the bell so you get all my post notifications, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.